of the events of Fukushima in Japan at the beginning of the year, the German government saying
I'm doing a film.
Their energy. So how much traction does the sentiment behind these protests, how much traction does that get across the country?
Well, nuclear power is still a very elusive issue here in Germany, and although Chancellor Merkel's government decided to launch this U-turn on nuclear power, announcing that Germany will shut down all the country's 70 nuclear reactors by 2022. Some of the environmental activists still claim, however, that they don't really quite believe it until they see it. And also, there is this very controversial issue as to the nuclear waste, because at the moment, a lot of this stuff is being stored at Gorleben, and many Greenpeace activists and environmental campaigners claim that these waste containers and the temporary storage facility near Gorleben are not safe, and Germany has still not decided really where this waste is going to be stored permanently, so that's still a very important.